Game four is up. Too high, point to one. Next up, Cabby and Johnny, 103. Drop to the inside, picked up now by Flores. He'll send it to the 11 for Johnny. Johnny. Point goes to the one. They move to 2 points. Next up, Gitlin Molina, 2-0-4. 1-0-4. Turned over. Two-all shot. Point of the four. 4-5. Lugo and Chris are next. Molina on the left. Chipped on the way through. Four checks the point. That brings out Becky and Roberto. 4-6. Point of four. Next up, Mikey Tirillo, 4-7. Last pair out for the round will be Jesus and Carlos for survey. They move to 4 points now. Tim McGitlin. Point of four. And that does complete the round, so points are worth 2 points on double for serve two. Play to nine here in game four. Four to Kip. Back to the inside by Molina. Point to four. 7 points now. Gitlin Molina looking to close out the fourth with a perfect game. Possible game point. They'll serve the two. Serve the three, rather. Molina. Into the pad, three takes the point, the game continues. Three will serve one. One takes it. On the incomplete serve, now one will serve five. Point of five. Five serve six. Sent deep by Chris. Rapota down the wall. Chris again. It's into the pad. Five takes it. Five will serve seven. Mikey Tirillo return. Now the Rivolte. Trevello sends it deep. Forward again for Lugo. Two all shot. Point goes to the seven. Seven will serve eight. Trillo sends it out wide for another point, point to seven. Seven serving two, keep an order on the back. Returning, Gitlin Molina, seven will serve four. Gitlin Molina still with that possible game point. Possible game point on the return of serve for the four. Over serve, point, and game. Gitlin and Molina. Mikey Trevillo second. We play for show and fourth. One will serve five. This is for third and fourth. Into the pad, one will take third, five is fourth. Result 4-7-1-5 goes up, it's official here. On game four, Gitlin Molina, the winners, Mikey Trevillo second, Floris Larea third, and Lugo Criz finishing fourth.